but I had it on point. So it's just doing the white balance in the wrong position.